Morning and welcome to the first ever Atherton Collieries vlog. What does vlog stand for?
Video blog.
Video blog. We're off to 1874 Northwich away in the FA of ours. I think we're about 5 or 6 matches from Wembley. That's the dream. Probably won't happen. But we're off there anyway. We're taking a coach down to Winsford where they play. Yeah, we've never tried this before. It could go horribly wrong, like most things in life do. But we're going to try our best. We're going to try and interview a few people. It depends if they're willing to speak at this time in the morning. And it could go downhill the more we drink throughout the day. But we're nearly at Coles now. So see which characters we bump into at the ground. It's good job we're not playing at home today, a bit of a puddle. Other than that, looking quite good. As far as I know, our match is on today anyway. I'd hate to get all the way down to Winsford for it to be called off. But that would just be character building. So we're walking up to the coach now, apparently it's here. Which makes a nice change. There's been a few journeys when the coach hasn't even turned up. That's just part of the fun of non-league. I don't know how many we're taking down really today. Could be about maybe 70 or 80. Morning.
Working already?
Yeah, I'm doing a blog.
Yeah.
Secretary Emil, he's been to quite a few FA Vars matches over the years.
Oh, quite a few, definitely. Yeah.
So, following Coles, what is your worst ever Vars memory?
Well, I think it's a memory, I think it's the worst for all of us. I think going back to, I think it must be early part of century, maybe last century, we're at Harrogate Railway, Athletic on a Tuesday night. We'd drawn 4 apiece at home, I mean, it was a cracking game, and then we get there. It was a fair trip, it's about 2 hours to Harrogate, and it started well. We were winning 1-0 till last minute. Disastrous rock. Our centre forward has ball on byline in Moor End. Keep it in corner. I mean, we were professional then as well. Keep it in corner, we thought. Did he bloody hell? He put in a pinpoint cross. Keeper snatched it with his hands. Great take. Didn't bother bouncing it, you know, wasting time. He used it down pitch. One bounce, goal, 1 apiece. We lost 2-1 in extra time. Lordy, we're going mad. All committee were going mad. We got home at 3 o'clock. We were thoroughly.
So, so Harrogate Railway wasn't a good one, but
not a good one.
Thinking more positively, what's your favourite Vars memory?
Oh, I mean, it must be. Well, you know what it must be, that 8-0 at Daisy Hill, 3-0 up after 6 or 8 minutes. They were 8-0 finals, we were majestic. That's Mr. Penalty at last minute. Oh, last kicking game for make it 9-0. Daisy Hill was totally shell shocked. Awesome performance. Best ever. My favourite ever Coles game, definitely.
No, so we'll interview some more people on the way. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Josie.
There's always one who's late.
Come on, you bloody numpty! Hey!
About time, is that?
So we're ready to go now on our way to Winsford. You'd have been eating dog
out of the pub. So we've just arrived at Winsford. Everyone's getting off and they're heading to the pub. You looking forward to it?
Not really. Shit games today, shit weather. We'll get a bit of beard on us.
I'm here.
Well, at least you're here.
He's a queer, he says, not I'm here.
So, this is the ground, which we'll be going into later, heading to the pub now.
Four out to again, yeah.
Right, no. So I'm here with Billy, our commercial director. Are you looking forward to today's match?
Real looking forward to it, yeah. Good performance. Hope we get through to the next round, Joe.
Yeah, always a good match against 1874.
There is, yeah.
So what do you think of this pub?
They've won by staff on. They could do with a couple more. But apart from that, we're doing all right.
We're all enjoying ourselves.
And it's dinner at the Open Anchor.
Bit of plug in there for his own pub. But yeah, we're all in here drinking anyway, so kick-off's in 50 minutes. Ian, are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
You're right, my phone's still on Slovenian time, so yeah, we've got an hour and 50 until kick-off.
Are you picking all of these songs?
Eddie's arrived. Still an hour until kickoff. Did you enjoy playing pool?
Yes.
Yeah.
You were the master at pool.
I was, yeah.
You were the master.
Yeah, I beat Robert Pool. We always play pool when we can. Dave won as well, he beat Carl.
There's nothing I can say to you about the way you play. You are good.
Thank you, Dave.
Old Sullivan won't play you.
He wouldn't?
No. You'll murder him.
I won't, yeah. So, there you are. Apparently I'm good at pool. Everyone else is enjoying themselves, having a drink.
Who put this shit on jukebox?
I don't know.
Who put this shit on jukebox?
Squeeze it. Squeeze's done it.
Me and the gents, I just had it pointed out to me that we won't be allowed in after 8 o'clock. We're not allowed tracksuits. So that's me.
That could really.
Watch it goes away.
Sean, the groundhopper. But I think you're more of a Coles fan though.
Yeah.
He's joined us. He's travelled over from Chester on the train. Caught up with us in the pub. You looking forward to today's match?
Very much so.
Why though?
Chance to progress. See another Coles victory.
We'd like to see a Coles victory, but it's going to be a tough one. Isn't it? Really? Look, we've seen the team. A couple of players missing.
Battersby's
on holidays in Tenerife.
Yeah, I know.
What were you doing? Were you dabbing then? Were you dabbing or scratching your armpit?
That's what I was thinking. Sorry, I'm just scratching my armpit.
Right, so it's not a dab. Sean will give us a dab in a bit. So, you can't move. Come here. Right, so... Adrian, you're not on it.
Sorry.
I'm not interviewing you. Go on, Adrian, score prediction.
2-1, Atherton Collieries.
Nice to see somebody being a bit positive. Yeah? Right. What do you think, Sean? We can move and walk.
3-2.
3-2 to who, though?
Not sure. It's going to be one of them games, really open.
I'm going to go for a 1-1 after extra time, and it'll go to a replay. Which we don't know when it is yet, because of doo-doo-doo, floodlight problems. So,
are you not asking me?
Rob, what do you think?
I don't know.
Right, well, there's Rob's valuable input. You can join us every week for more of his input, if you want to. But yeah, we're now here at the turnstiles. So we'll join you back inside. So we're now in the ground. Players have finished the warm-ups, they've all gone back inside. Quite a few fans knocking about. Expecting a decent crowd today with it being the international weekend. From our behalf, Bolton, we're only playing tomorrow, so there's quite a lot of Bolton fans coming down. So yeah, it should be quite a good atmosphere, even though it is a former Greyhound track. But yeah, I'm going to go for some food now. Try the local delicacies out. So this is what I consider to be one of the best pies in non-league football. For comparison, size wise here it is next to my hand. Basically the size of my hand. £2.50, you can't complain, can you?
I'm here with 1874 fan Jack, who sells the programmes. What do you think about today's match? What do you think it's going to end up like?
I think it's going to be a close one. I'm going for 2-1 to
1874. Oh, the first
Putting it out there.
Admittedly, though, I have had a biased few interviews so far, but the match started about 30 seconds ago. So I'm going to crack on with the Twitter updates, trying to tie it with Mickey.
Run him. Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that's better, lads. Good. Could have gone anywhere, that.
Huh?
Been pretty poor match so far. Any neutral would be wondering why these two are promotion contenders. Neither side really doing much. Bit of a grey sky. Good following though from both sides.
I'm with Eddie at half time. What do you think of the game so far?
Well, what can I say, Euro? It's pretty much been shite. Two teams in the league that are pushing. It's been fuck on.
It's been awful.
So there's been nothing going on. Both teams have been poor. Well, let's hope for a better second half.
Agreed. Then this is the half-time hospitality box. And what happened to the calls for the second half?
Yeah, 1-0 to Coles. Culver's just broken the deadlock. Can sit back a little bit now, hopefully. Or maybe not.
Are they calls?
Come on,
the
hey! We've gone through. How do you feel?
Decent. We've played well. Better chances.
Get in there!
Cruising.
Really win.
Cruising.
Really, how do you feel?
Fucking mad, yeah.
Great. Great result, isn't it?
On the draw on Monday.
Yeah. Hey, did someone pick all the stuff up
from
over there?
Hey, you've got United away on Monday.
Four out of two goals.
Hey,
Cal!
Oh,
scored twice today, how do you feel?
Tired, I've got cramp.
Yeah, it's mine that.
Oh, fucking nice.
Yeah, really happy with the result. Better team by far, weren't we?
Yeah.
All credit to them. They're a good team. Playing again twice. We had firepower on the day, didn't we?
Down to your composure for the goal, really.
Close my eyes.
Kick. Looking forward to the next round.
Oh, yeah.
Hey!
Got that cards, go on, eh? So we're now back in the road for Anchor, back in Atherton. We've obviously won 3-0, but what score did you think it finished?
Well, come to think of it, Joe, I thought it ended up 1-0. We had a bit of a mishap at half-time in the pub. We got a bit over-served, had an extra pint, and when we get back onto the ground again, both keepers never got their hands dirty in the first half, so we thought second half would start the same. I went down the touchline and Jordan Covert not one in, but Vinny Bailey should have scored before that. I'm ranting and raving up and down the touchline like a madman. And a lot of people thought, what the hell's that guy on? They're 3-0 up. Well, I thought we were just 1-0 up. But I turned to the chairman. The chairman said, no, we're 3-0 up. And I thought he was taking the mick a bit. Moral of the story is, don't go in the pub at half time, because you might miss some goals early doors in the second half.
I don't blame you for going to the pub though.
Well, I had a nice cool pint of Strongbow, and the barmaid was very nice as well.
Yeah, she was quite nice.
She can serve a coach load of 50. But getting back on them goals, I just don't believe I missed them two goals.
Well, it happens to all of us, so thank you.
So there's the players having a well-earned drink. The rest of the fans are all here together now, and I think that concludes the first ever Atherton Collieries vlog. But we'll let Eddie wave you off. Eddie, give us a wave. That's it. Woo!